Manila's main gateway will welcome international, charter, and commercial flights. Again, we have on the line Eric Apolonio, spokesman of the Civil Aviation Authority of the Philippines. Eric, are you with us?
Yes, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Thank you so much for being in the program. Now, when will NAIA start accepting international flights?
Actually, the Civil Aviation Authority of the Philippines issued notice to airmen regarding the new schedule of flights at the NAIA, starting on May 11 up to June 10. This will involve international flights coming in to Manila. I'm talking about the charter flights. It will be only allowed to land during Mondays and Thursday, while the international inbound commercial flights will be allowed to come in during Tuesday, Wednesdays, Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays, provided they have secured permits from TAAP.
Now, will there be restrictions on the commercial and chartered flights aside from the schedule that you've mentioned a while ago?
Yes. Inbound flights for commercial will only be allowed 400 passengers per day capacity. That's the capacity of NAIA to handle incoming passengers.
And, what safety protocols are in place right now to prevent virus carriers from entering the country?
But the reason why they're limiting the entrance of incoming flights because that it will be the capacity of testing. The testing for incoming passengers for swab testing.
And I'm sure you've told the news to some of the aviation companies. What reception have you received from them?
Yes, we already informed them that the reasons why he issued a notice to airmen.
Sorry, can you please repeat that?
That's the issue. We issued a notam to inform the air carriers about the new restrictions of incoming flights to Manila.
Yes, and what have their responses been with this new schedule of the chartered flights, waiting for 48 hours, this whole procedure? What has their response been?
Well, we don't know yet because it was issued only last night. And we will have the input coming from them within the day.
The arriving passengers, will they be subjected to the 14-day quarantine? And what kind of test will be conducted on them? Will it be the PCR or the rapid test or both?
Well, actually, it is under NAIA. The MIAA is under NAIA. So they're the one handling the facilitation of incoming passengers. But I understand that it will undergo the swab testing procedures.
Now, what will the new normal in the aviation industry and with all of these schedules that you've presented from May 11 to June 10, how will it look like?
Well, as I said, the limitations for the incoming commercial flights is only 400. But other flights, outbound flights, subject for restrictions, but OFWs are not restricted to travel as long as there's permit from IATF.
Okay, thank you so much for that, Eric Apolonio, spokesman of the Civil Aviation Authority of the Philippines. Thank you.
Okay, welcome.